Welcome once again to Martinsville, Virginia. MRN is proud to present live coverage of today's Martinsville 500. And Barney, this is one of those tracks where the term Rubbin's Racing says it all.
Yeah, the short, flat, and narrow surface causes a lot of cars to get together here. Sometimes it's unintentional, but usually it's a friendly reminder of who's running around you.
Matt Kenseth sure turned things around last week with a win.
That win last week sure gave them back their confidence as a team. They had just been needing that after a bad race they had.
Bill Elliott owned and drove for his own race team for 6 years before joining Ray Evernham in 2001.
You know, driving for your own race team is a tough deal. I think Bill was happy to get back to worrying about one thing, being fast out there on the racetrack.
Something a little out of the ordinary in this one for Kevin Grubb.
I spoke to the crew chief this morning, and he told me that they just missed the setup in qualifying, but he does expect his driver to make his way up through the field and get a good finish without much problem.
Starting from the rear of the field will be the 46 car.